fun with the uniforms, you know? I think it's fantastic. Audrey Davis just mounted the balance beam, still waiting for Faith Torres's score to come in. Jamie Pratt and 9-8, so that is a big score following a missed routine. And Norah Flatley, one of the best in the country on bars for Arkansas now.
Yeah, this is a really important routine for Arkansas. And if you want an athlete to be up right now, it's Norah. She's had a lot of practice this year and came in clutch after at SECs after a mistake. So just needs to hit the dismount for them to be in the clear.